Hey GP, welcome back to the announcements. I'm Nate Hughes.
And I'm Kelly Stewart. It's Monday, November 1st.
Tuesday, actually, Kelly. But, you know, we're just characters from the high school musical ranks, so we don't know that much.
True, we probably shouldn't even be here, honestly, but we are on your announcements somehow.
At least we're above the average, so we don't have to compete in the awesome rank redemption competition, academic decathlon inside a Roman Colosseum.
You gotta chill just a little bit with that. Just a tad.
Okay, fine, I will.
But we are here to introduce you to some pretty cool people.
Hi, I'm Kaylin. I'm the assistant director of Ranked the Musical.
I'm Dini. I'm one of the assistant stage managers.
Come see the show on the weekend of November 4th.
And November 11th.
Yeah, and you'll see us up there on the big screen. You'll see some pretty cool characters. Honestly, it's a great show.
It's pretty awesome.
And for ticket information, go to our website or talk to Julia Cuppy, our amazing director.
See ya!
To wrap up Skyrim as a whole, make sure you get your 3-page paper into me by Wednesday, and we should be good. On an unrelated note, do you guys know why so many people are missing today?
Yeah, I heard it's because of Halloween and all the kids are eating candy and turning into zombies. At least that's what my mom told me.
Oh my gosh, Kellogg, what's wrong?
Yeah, is everything okay?
Guys, I gotta run. You're gonna be good alone today.
So what now? Do we just have the day to ourselves?
Hey guys, you wanna play some Fortnite? Where are we dropping?
No, Misty Meadows
for sure. Portland.
No. I don't feel too good.
You're just telling yourself that. You're fine.
Yeah, guys. I think I'm going to head home.
All right. Bye, Noah.
Hey, Noah.
There's not a whole lot about the situation. Noah, where are you going?
Oh, I don't feel too good. I'm going to head home.
No, go to the office right now.
Okay.
Okay, class. Crisis averted.
Wait a minute. Are you guys playing Fortnite? Where'd you drop?
Definitely.
Yeah. Oh, nice. That's great.
Mr. Kellogg!
As you all know, we had our Sparrow Assembly on Friday. We met our Sparrow Ronin. So this week during study hall, we're gonna be coming by and handing out the voucher forms. So please fill those out with community service hours so we can help our Sparrow.
Just a reminder that Code Drive is going on right now in front of the core building. Make sure to drop off all lightly used or new coats in the bin. Code Drive ends November 9th.
Wow, these are some cool costumes. I love dressing up and acting.
You do? Well, then you should join the thespian troupe. If you like dressing up and acting, this could be perfect for you. And it's not just acting. You can also be a part of the backstage crew, help with lights, sets, and more. And don't forget to see the season's first show of Ranked.
Opening November 4th.
Buy tickets online.
November 2nd, day of the day, join Matcha Club for some hot chocolate and corn chas, Mexican sweetbread. And the foyer, don't forget your money, all proceeds will go towards the scholarship.
Este miércoles 2 de noviembre, Día de los Muertos, ven al Matcha Club para comprar chocolate caliente y conchas. No olvides tu dinero, todo el dinero recaudado será para una beca.
Don't forget to sign up for Powder Puff. Get your sign-ups in the athletic office or in Mr. Art's room.
Hey guys, it's Beau, and today we're doing 10 questions with Janae Barlow.
Oh, hi. Good to see you there.
Are you ready to start your questions?
Girl, I was born ready.
Okay, so what's happening?
A snack drive.
What snacks do I take?
Easy access and single serving.
Where do I take my snacks?
To your third period teacher.
And that's during third period, or can I take them anytime?
Anytime, as long as they get to your third period teacher.
Can I donate anything other than snacks?
Yes, you could donate cash, but only cash.
Where do I turn in this cash?
You turn it into your third period teacher, they'll have a small envelope for you. Yeah.
Will I get anything?
Obviously, this is a competition between all the third period classes. The winning class will get donuts.
Wow, What are the snacks going to be used for?
They're going to be used for students here at Grants Pass High School.
And last, when is this happening?
November 14th to the 22nd. Bye!
Grants Pass High School, Principal Thompson here. We're going to remind you of three ways that you can report something of concern to you. If you see bullying or harassment or drug behavior, anything that concerns you, we want to know about it so we can take care of it and do something about it. One way is coming to the office to tell an adult in the office.
Hey guys, it's Shani from the Counseling Center. I just wanted to let you know the variety of different ways that you can report something to Safe Oregon. First and foremost, you can always come on into the Counseling Center and talk to any one of us. It is completely confidential and it is anonymous. The second way you can do is you can go online and report it to safeoregon.com. You can also email tip@safeoregon.com, or you can call or text the numbers below, wherever they are. But please make sure that if you see something, say something. This is all of our school, we're all in this together, so if something is bothering you, let us know.
Hey, Grants Pass High School, Assistant Principal Santiago here. We are very much motivated to keep our school safe. Safe from bullying, safe from violence, safe from drugs. So if you hear something, we want you to say something. But when you say something, you have to give us enough information so that we can actually act on it. So don't be too vague. If you email any of the email addresses, the tip line, safe schools, courage at grantspass.k12.or.us, if you use any of these, make sure you give us plenty of information because we want to take care of you. We want our school to be safe. We are GP.
Happy Halloween! This month, you have the chance to win this sweatshirt if you have no tardies and no unverified absences.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine.